All right, guys. So what I'm doing today, I've already got my steering shaft shined up and painted. It's all gloss black. Mainly, I wanted to worry about getting this area. Don't mind the Trump stuff in the background. I'm listening to the president. He's got a bigger crowd than anybody, whoever's been president. Anyways, moving on. So I'm going to use a Powerball. Well, actually, it's a cone. I'm going to use Power Metal Mothers, and I'm going to get this thing shined up. I hit it with some 120, 220, 400, 800, and 1,000. I could definitely go better, but for right now, I'm going to see how it looks, and I think I'll probably leave it because I like the scratches in it, the way they look shined up. It's just, instead of being perfectly chromed and glossy, I don't want it to be too new because the vehicle's not 100% new. It's just you can't go too new on something that has older looks to it. So follow along here. We'll see. I don't have anything to set this down on to watch, but you'll see. I'm going to use this Powerball and use some of that and be right back. Try page the next part two.